difference is projection mapping. Bila kita buat projection mapping, we can find any surface, any place, and we can project and portray the visuals. You can project anywhere. You can project at water. You can project like a mist. So that's how projection mapping offer more than others, because whenever light can travel, that we can travel with our visuals.
So kita orang Saishogen, kita orang provide creative visual content both for digital and physical media. This is Said, the 3D artist, Ashraf as graphic designer, and we have Daniel as illustrator, we have Nadi as the engineer, and we have Azlan as the motion designer. Actually, we were former colleagues daripada sana. Kita orang like macam discover each other passion, that is media art. And then we started like buat a small scale installation. From that day, kita orang grow lah until now.
Bunga by Saishogen from Malaysia.
Best work buat masa ni is Japan.
Oh, okay. Itu so far our proud moment lah. Kita orang buat contest tu and it's not in Malaysia. Kita orang main masuk je contest tu. Nama contest tu is 1 minute projection mapping. Our task is to like provide visual for this one building in Japan. And kita orang tak expect yang kita orang lepas the preliminary rounds. So it was a proud moment for us. But sadly, kita orang tak masuk finals pun. But time tu kita orang is the only representative from Malaysia lah.
Our artwork at Cyberjaya Multimedia Festival. Event ni kita akan curate kita orang punya projection mapping show specifically lah, just is for CMF 2019. Okay, let's go.
Kalau kita tengok canvas traditional, kita akan mostly kita akan tengok composition and emotion behind it and cerita pasal benda tu. Eh, sama macam projection mapping juga, dia ada cerita behind it. Itu yang selalunya orang tak perasan pasal projection mapping. Selalunya orang tengok, oh visual kan. Basically, dia ada brainstorming session kat belakang tu yang pasal the idea of all this projection mapping punya content. So, hopefully benda tu lah yang akan sampai dekat audience lah.
Hello, Messrs. Hello, Messrs. Hashtag. Light up, the score, green. Sweet.
So far, kita orang dah buat benda yang kita orang buat tu dah combine dah audio and visual. So lepas ni kita nak try focus on more to interaction lah dengan audience. So instead of just diorang datang ambil gambar and upload Instagram, so what if kita orang perlukan that interaction come alive bila diorang ada. So kita nak audience more immersed with the artwork lah.